In this video, we'll take a look at how to insert cases into SPSS. So here in this data file, notice I have the following variables. I have an ID variable, then I have gender, and then there's six different variables that are labeled Q1 through Q6 respectively. And we could think of these as, say, questions on an exam where one is correct and zero is incorrect. Now, as I'm looking through my ID variable, notice when we get to row 15 here, we see a jump. We have ID number 14, and then it jumps to 16. And these IDs just track the different people who responded or who took this exam. So this is the first person, this is the second person, and if we had a paper and pencil exam, then we might write 001 in the upper right-hand corner, and so on. So for some reason, person number 15 is not in there. Well, let's say that I found their paper and pencil exam, and I wanted to put them right in their proper place here in row 15. So the way I could do that is I could select row 15, and then I could right-click the mouse button and go to Insert Cases. And then that gives me a space in between 14 and 16, so I could enter 15, and then I could enter the remaining values. And then I have that right where it needs to be. So that's how I insert a single case. Now, you can also insert multiple cases if you want. And let's take a look at that. Suppose we wanted to insert five cases here, just for practice. So we want to go ahead and select those five rows as I did. And then this time I'll go to Edit, and then Insert Cases. And notice what happens here in the data file. SPSS shifts the values down five places, so now we have five empty rows that we can fill in if that was relevant. I'm going to go ahead and undo that, so I'll press Ctrl-Z or Command-Z for Mac users. And I'm back to where we started here a moment ago. You can insert as many cases as you want to at a time, and that's a very useful feature. So if you have cases for some reason you want to enter in the middle of a data file, suppose you found some extra surveys you didn't know you had or what have you, or at the beginning of the data file, you can insert them very easily just by right-clicking the mouse, selecting Insert Cases, or by going to Edit, Insert Cases, or finally, you can use the toolbar button here, Insert Cases. Okay, that's it for inserting cases. Thanks for watching.